He thought he was bringing home a puppy, but 2 months later he realized that it was something horrible. Justin was on his way to the supermarket when he found a box in the middle of the street. At first, he thought it was a piece of cardboard, but when he got closer, he noticed something was moving inside. There it was, an adorable little puppy. Or that's what he thought in the first place. Justin provided food and temporary shelter for the puppy until he was healthy enough to give him for adoption. But after a few weeks together, Justin felt so attached to the puppy that he decided to keep him and named him Cody. But as time went on, Justin noticed there was something strange about Cody. The puppy was growing very quickly, and his abnormal behavior was very different than the usual dogs. Even his neighbors noticed the bizarre transformation and started filing complaints to protect their children. But Justin decided to ignore them and refused to give his lovely puppy away. Until one day, Justin took him to the vet, and he was struck by a real shock. The adorable creature he had welcomed into his home turned out not to be a puppy. And when the vet revealed what it really was, Justin couldn't believe it. The realization that it wasn't a puppy after all. It was, in fact, a wolf. Justin hesitated to tell anyone, as owning a wolf was against the law in his area. But for years, people had many questions. Eventually, they accepted the man and his wolf, recognizing that they posed no threat. And to this day, they continue to live peacefully. However, Justin moved to the forest, so the animal could have the chance to thrive in its natural habitat.